Hi guys, so it's Jovie and Mommy here. We have another unboxing. So what do we have today?
This one!
Yeah, we have the Doc McStuffins pet carrier, and we got it with the pink cat. And this one Jovie got as a Christmas present from Uncle Eduardo. Say hi, Uncle Eduardo.
Hi, Uncle Eduardo.
And say thank you.
Thank you.
So Jovie has been wanting this one for a long time too. Maybe almost 1 year she's been wanting this, but we have been holding back, and she's so lucky because she got it for Christmas and her uncle did not know she wanted this one. So she was really excited when she got this one.
Mommy, open it.
Okay, let's open it.
Hot dog stuff and cheesy jingle.
Okay, I'm gonna take that off. Be very careful. I don't want to cut you with the scissors, okay? So it has a lot of zip ties, so Mommy's gonna cut
off. Mommy, open this one then.
Yeah, Mommy's gonna cut off all the zip ties first, okay?
This one, and this one.
Okay.
You're cutting it!
The Doc McStuffins pet carrier has 8 pieces. It comes with a cat, a stethoscope, a brush, an ear checker, a bowl of food, and it comes with a little cone of shame. I don't know what else to call it. I call it a cone of shame.
Open it.
Okay.
Open it and try.
Let's take off all of these. Yeah, take the cat off this plastic. You gotta pull it, her arms out. There you go. Pull it really hard. There you go. How cute is she? Is she cute?
Uh-huh.
She is so cute.
Yeah.
Aw, she has a little heart on her back. And she's so soft and cute. This pet carrier is so cute too. It's glittery. There's Doc McStuffins with her friends. It's a little lock. Here. Here's one more zip tie I need to take off. Got it to open. Here, let me take out the zip tie. And I ooh, you got it open. Good job. Here, give me the bag. So we got the inside all cleaned out. And the inside looks like there's a little bed with some toys on it for the cat. And you can just click it shut. Let me see the band-aid. Oh, it comes with a little band-aid for the cat. Oh, this is cool. So this is the cat's bowl of food. You can either do cat food. It looks like little pieces of fish. Or you can flip it around and it can be a bowl of water. That's so neat. And then we have a stethoscope to check the cat's heart. It comes with a brush. Here is a little ear checker for the cat. Very cute.
Mommy, you want to put the toys in the fish?
Do you know what this is?
I don't know.
It's a cone of shame. It's almost like a necklace for the cat.
Yeah. I want to put the toys inside and open the next one.
Oh, this is a little band-aid, almost like a little cast for the cat's foot. Yeah. Here, let's put this on the cat. And let's put this one on the cat, too. The cat looks pretty beat up. Or at least she'll be all better soon. You want to put the cat away?
I can open the next one.
Okay, let's put the cat away and say goodnight, cat. Let's put the cat back in her home. You like it, Joe?
Uh-huh.
So cute, right? And then right here on the side, there's a little knob so you can actually open it like that. See? Close this up like that. And let's close this. And let's say goodnight to the cat.
Goodnight, cat.
So So do you like your new toy, Jo? So we love the new toy.
Bye.
Say thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.
Bye.
Cat's still sleeping, Mommy.
Cat's still sleeping?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.